just about everyone has a cell phone now. So we felt like this was a way that we can get that information out, and we just want to make sure that our citizens are protected.